Minister Narendra Modi, who is in Assam on Saturday, took the elephant and jeep safari in Assam's Kaziranga National Park during his maiden visit to the UNESCO World Heritage Site. On a two-day visit to the state, the Prime Minister arrived at Kaziranga on Friday night. In the afternoon, he is also expected to dedicate the 125-foot-tall Statue of Valor, honouring the late Ahom General Lachit Borphukan in Gujarat.